each and everybody. My name is Liz, and yes, welcome, welcome aboard. Ni hao, ni hao ma. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever the case may be, I hope all of you are having a great time. It is the weekend, let's all enjoy it and relax and have fun, really. Yes, yes, and guys, we are going to do one of your requests, and you know, if you ask for something, guys, you are definitely going to get it. And this time around, it's Alan, Tibetan Plateau, Tibetan and Chinese version. Guys, I have no idea what I'm getting into, but you know, as I've always been telling you all, that you know, music is universal. I just want to give you my true and honest opinion right off the bat without reading or knowing anything of what I'm getting into, just to not give, you know, an influence to whatever reaction I'm going to do. So as to start with a blank slate, so you know, my reaction will not get influenced from what I have read or what I've heard. Yes, yeah, and yes, guys, before we proceed, guys, always make sure that you and your loved ones are always staying safe, are always staying healthy, and always make sure that you end up the day with a beautiful smile. No matter how tough our life gets, no matter how much hurdles we've come along, at the end of the day, we are alive and kicking. That's worthy enough to be thankful for and be happy for. Yeah? Yes. Guys, and yes, let's not forget also to support the artists that we react to. In this case, I'm not so sure if my understanding of what's been said here is correct, but Alan, is it Alan the artist? Guys, please do enlighten me if I missaid anything. So yes, guys, we are going to do this. So are you guys ready? Uno, dos, tres. Let's play this, amigos and amigas. Tibetan Plateau. Play it. Oh yes, by the way, guys, I have to say it. Just in case this will get copyrighted, most of the time it gets blocked. I do hope you understand if I blur the video or lower the volume or stuff like that. Please do understand that it is because of copyright reasons. As much as I don't want to do such things, it's just that I just have to have it unblocked, so please do understand that part. But I'll be linking the official link of said video on the description box below, so please just go ahead and click on that one so you can check it uninterrupted. Yes? Yeah. Alright, let's proceed. Let's rewind it. Okay. Is this like a talent show of some sort or something? Wow. The effects are marvelous. Nice. Oh, she's a girl. I thought all along that it's a guy. Gana God, guys. What was that? What was that? She has lungs for days, man. Come on. What type of voice does she have? Oh my gosh. That was so captivating. That was so unbelievable, man. That was like mind-boggling. How did she do that? That was wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Although, as I've been saying earlier, that music is universal, because I really did not understand a word that she was singing there. But the thing is, I do get the feels of what she's trying to convey. And I may be wrong, tell me guys, but I do get the feeling that this is kind of like a patriotic song or some sort. I really don't know if it has any relationship whatsoever. It may be because of the instruments that being used are quite, you know, ethnic and traditional to you guys. Maybe not. I don't know. That's what I get. So please do tell me, am I far off? Am I totally off grid here? Or guys, please do tell me. Please tell me about her. Tell me all about what's the show all about and stuff like that. Please, please, please do. I do appreciate if you do so. And guys, once again, please let's not forget to support the artists that we react to, in this case Alan. I'll be linking the said video on the description box below, so you guys can go ahead and click on that one and show them some loving and supporting. And with that, you all, I hope you did enjoy this. Let's all have a great weekend, and you take care.